Okay, I'm coming back to a pretty dominant set. Trevor's being mean. Trevor's being a bully. I don't know if these guys have ever played in tournament before. I assume they have. Pichu? Yeah, that sounds about right. Oh, so I saw Zoe's Pichu. It was in the crew battle. An Invincible Smash Sisters, and it took a couple of stocks actually off of a. Whoa, she's doing some stuff. Took a couple of stocks off of a kind of an up-and-coming Fox player in Wisconsin stake. So the Pichu's definitely got some stuff, and I Pichu is the character I play when I play low tiers. So I love Pichu. I'm a big fan of Pichu. I love Pikachu and Pichu. They're so cute. They run. They have to approach. They're fast. I had the Caniac combo before I got here, and I'm very sleepy and bloated now. Trevor's going for some bullshit. I would be surprised if Zoe got a stock. Pichu doesn't really have... I mean, that could have been an error. That might have done it. But Pichu doesn't really have kill confirms on Fox. Up throw up smash only works on no DI. And it might not even work at this percent. Best you can hope for here is a Nair and bad DI. Or an up smash out of shield on a bad aerial, maybe. That's like about it. Can't really do a whole lot. Trevor showing off.
The power shield pressing the Nair button.
Yeah, you can down throw tech chase Pichu because his tech rolls are like abysmal. That move is non-functional. It just doesn't work. If you just tap away, it doesn't work anymore. Alright, Zoe is either about to make the most legendary comeback in Melee history, or is about to silently go out into that 3-0 night.
Oh my god, Zoe's making him work for it.
Yeah, that's a runoff up air or runoff nair. That was actually super, super optimal. Yeah. All right. I'm going to go play Winner's Finals.